Alright, so next reaction is the Rumble Rose Rowdy Rico. And it's by Ultimate Player TAS. Now, I heard about this game before. I didn't play it, but it looks fun to play as from only like in the women's women's wrestling only, so I guess that would count. But I heard it's a very fun one, so this one, the classic Rumble Rose, it actually referenced from like WWE WWE SmackDown versus Raw vibe, so I think that looks like one of that one. Or WWE SmackDown Here Comes the Pain. Sorry, Here Comes the Pain. Cause it seemed like it's a very like a different graphic of this game. And even though that reminds me of LFC the Lingerie Fighting Championship, I wish that would happen, cause you know that'd be so fun to play as of this game. So yeah, but we're gonna check it out in 3, 2, 1, go.
A long time has passed since I debuted in the country where my mom died.
Oh, that's sad.
I never found out what happened to my sister. And one rough match after another made me into the woman I am now. Even back in Japan, nobody gave a damn about me until I found the Road Warriors. They're all people with nowhere to go, just like me. Society tossed them away like sacks of garbage. But they're the only ones who cared. Now, I'm their leader, and damn proud of it. Whether we win or lose, we're riding down the highway to hell. I'm Queen Cobra, the leader of the Road Warriors. Get out of my way, or get run over.
I look like the Mad Max, I believe. I guess. Got to make sure I can copyright it, so I apologize. If you want to listen to it, I guess doing it on this video, of course. Yeah, that's how it looks like it, I guess. Man, I really miss PS2, man, because I would gladly love to play one of them. Just in case. All right.
Thank you. Oh!
Oh! What? Wow.
Take you down any place, anytime. Get your ass up! you down any place, anytime.
Reiko, never thought I'd see you like this. Not sure what happened, but...
You got the wrong person, lady. I'm Queen Cobra.
Whatever, honey. I didn't have anywhere to turn to either, you know. But I ain't complaining. You gonna get off my turf?
You're the law. You should know better. I'm the leader of a gang, and I ain't backing down for nobody.
Fine. Now that we understand each other. You're under arrest.
Wait.
Huh?
Didn't I tell you to go back to Japan and take over where Mom left off?
I don't know who the hell you are or where you came from, but you got the wrong person.
What the hell are you talking about?
You think I'm Reiko, and that would make you who? My sister?
Well...
Too late. Everything's changed.
You might be right. So what now?
I don't know what I'm gonna do next, But win or lose, I'm riding down the highway to hell.
Reiko.
Later. Mom? Are you ashamed of what I've become?
That was a good gameplay for one of the roles of Rowdy Reiko. I have to say, I'll think they're more a Rumble Rose, because even though I might see what I can find for more Rumble Rose, so that's gonna be on my list. So, but yeah, man, comment down below what you think about.